quite the video intro I was thinking, but alright guys. Today we are at the Hobbit House and we're with ExplorerOnRoad and Alicia Urbex. Check out their channel. These guys are today's audience. So yeah, let's just have a quick look inside. How's it looking? Yeah, as far as I'm aware, it was built for sheep, so. It's a bottle or something. So that's the back door. Tiny little windows. That's where we came in. What's that? Does it feel stable?
Huh?
Does it feel stable enough?
Yeah, it's not too bad.
Now you're good. Just, I'd stand on the big beams.
Like this.
So not the one on the middle, just stand on the ones going horizontally. Just in case, there's like a bed up here. Tiny little room. Yeah. Don't want to be down there. Who's coming?
Someone's here. Can you hear the call?
No. We're inside, so we should be alright. I'll turn my light off. At least the sheep are quiet now. Did you just hear it or did you see it?
I heard
it. So we just ditched the gimbal for a second in case we need to make a swift exit because we just did hear a car coming. Thank you.
Everything good? Sorry for the wobbling, guys, but as I had to ditch the gimbal for the latter part of this one. Ooh.